It's a math tool designed by a teacher for teachers.
But when the COVID-19 pandemic hit, this local school teacher says her priority was to get students who lack access to e-learning the tools they need for home learning. Lindsay Barnett is one of Chicago's very own. WGN's Micah Matier has more.
Last month, during the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic, second grade teacher Lindsay Barnett spent an afternoon handing out 100 math kits to families at Hope Community Church's food pantry on Chicago's West Side.
What we've been doing is partnering with different food distribution sites because, you know, we truly believe that every kid deserves to be fed and educated.
She told me about the math kits that she had, and I thought it was a great opportunity to share, because in these times, creativity starts to come out. And I just thought it was creative to have a way to teach our children math skills at home.
The kits are called Pup Quiz and are designed for kindergarten through fifth grade students. The colorful kit includes flashcards, games, and dry erase boards while teaching students everything from addition and subtraction to story problems. Lindsay says she initially created the kit as a tool to assist teachers and offset student screen time. The product was launched March 1st and just happened to coincide with the pandemic. She says it turned out to be an opportune time.
We had all of our kits ready to go and we're planning on going to schools and pitching them to principals to see if they wanted to buy them for their teachers. But it turned out that it was much more important for us right now to get them to kids who didn't have access to technology.
Partnering with various organizations, Lindsay says she donated nearly 600 Pup Quiz kits nationwide.
There are millions of kids across the country that don't have access to any e-learning technology. You know, they don't have computers, they don't have Wi-Fi. And even in our own city of Chicago, there's over 100,000 kids that don't have any access.
In addition to her donations to children around Chicago, she says anyone can purchase a kit and donate it directly to a family of their choice.
We've had really amazing donors who have donated them, and then we handle all of the distribution.
The Pup Quiz kits are more than a math tool. It also brings the social-emotional aspect back to learning, something that's often absent in e-learning.
Being able to play a card game or being able to sit and do an activity with your brothers and sisters is such a huge part of learning and something that you can do at home.
And it's also been a lifesaver for parents who've been thrusted into the teaching role. Steve Bechtold says the tactile approach has kept him and his 8-year-old daughter interested.
So there's all these different games, and it's a way for us to spend time together and then be really interactive, and at the same time she's learning.
Lindsay says teaching is her number one priority, and she's grateful that she's able to help students everywhere continue to learn during these unprecedented times.
Obviously feels great to be able to give it to them for free to get them donated so that they can have great educational tools to help them.
Lindsay Barnett, she's one of Chicago's very own.